Tegan Ruddy calmly plays it back to O'Callaghan. Here is Karen Duggan then. It's well won back by Devaney. And here comes Corbett. And it's 1-0 to Athlone. Emily Corbett with her ninth goal of the season. It's Maloney down the line towards O'Gorman. It's cut out by Fiona Owens. And that's full time at PRL Park. Emily Corbett's goal in the first half.